Hey everyone, Kelsey here. So I wanted to make a little bit of a video. Whenever I have someone join me as a coach, I always let them know that I'm 100% there to support you if you are putting the time and work in. That still holds true. However, there has been a little bit of some misunderstanding between the expectation of you and expectation of our working relationship. So I want to clear this up because I do recognize that our team is growing and it's time for me to step it up as a leader. So when I first started coaching, I'm just going to start with a little bit of an explanation before I get into the dirty details of this. So when I first started coaching, I signed up under a coach that was essentially going inactive 2 weeks later. She buys Shakeology, so she's a discount coach, but she's not active. And that's okay. She keeps planning on becoming active, but life keeps getting in the way, and that's her business, not ours. So, essentially, I didn't have a upline to overly lean on because her upline is Morgan, and that's why we're still affiliated with Morgan. But that being said, I felt this sense of Morgan has her own team, she's running her own business, she's super busy, she has things going on. She doesn't have time to get into the details with me and get me set up. And I recognized that. And I thought, well, if I really want this to be something that can become an income for me, if I really want this to be something that will allow me to help others, I need to take action myself. So what I did is every time I stalked her team page, just like you guys are in our team page. I stalked it anytime she posted something. I watched it anytime she posted something I could read. I read it. Every time another coach posted something, a video or anything, I read it. When a team call came up, I was on it. When a national wake up call came on, I listened. If I couldn't make it to any of those things, I listened to the recordings. I took action. I took the time and decided what was important to me, and I was responsible for my business growth. All right, Morgan didn't hold my hand, Sarah didn't hold my hand. I don't have anyone checking in on me. I don't have anyone telling me like, okay, Kelsey, it's time to do this, or Kelsey, this is how you should respond to this. That never ever happened for me, and it was a lot of tough love for me. And you know what? I'm grateful for that. I honestly look back and think, thank you. Thank you for making me push. Thank you for making me do this on my own. And my personal nature is to love and support and help flourish. But sometimes I go too far and I essentially end up feeling like I'm running other people's businesses or figuring out what they should say to people or writing their posts for them or whatever. And I don't mind. I love it so much that it hasn't bothered me. But what I do know is it's making it so you aren't becoming successful fast. And to me, I'm not doing you a service by doing that for you. I need to lead you better. So this is me being honest and opening up and saying, Kelsey, you did wrong. All right. So every month we have training, we have Emerald training. Every day Stacy and I and Amanda and everyone is posting valuable links to recordings of videos, to different YouTube videos, to things that have helped us. Often I notice that no one views them. Often I notice that no one reads them. All right, but yet I have conversations with people that tell me that they want to grow a business. So I'm seeing some disconnect. So this is me giving you some tough love. If you want to be successful, you need to take your business by both hands and you need to run with it as fast as you can and chase after your goals. You need to be watching videos. You need to be listening to them. I don't want to hear excuses. I don't have a phone. I don't have a computer. I don't have time. Heck, I work full time. I go to school full time. I have Beachbody and I had another side job as an interventionalist. All right. So when I say I don't have time, I mean, I barely have time to sleep for more than 4 hours. All right. This is me being really real with you. And I'm sorry if I'm offending anyone. we have, some of us have kids, some of us have two jobs. You're all very busy. So you need to think on your, you need to be creative. When can you find time to do this stuff? For me, I don't have time to sit down and watch a video. I just don't. But when I'm driving to work and it's a 15-minute drive, you better believe it, I'm listening to a YouTube video. When I'm doing dishes and it's going to take me 10 minutes, you better believe it, I'm listening to a YouTube video or the national wake-up call. I fast forward to the mark of 15 minutes because that's when the speakers start speaking. And they speak for about 15 minutes. If I am driving to Foam Lake or if I'm cleaning the house, you better believe I'm listening to recordings from the Bombshell Dynasty. That's what I'm doing. Because to me, this is something I'm passionate about. I want people to feel good. But if I don't grow as a person, as a business owner, in myself, in my health and fitness, then I'm not going to help people. And that is the basics, okay? You need to put the time and effort in to grow. All right? Each of you is capable of reaching diamond in a month. I can tell you that right now because we have our very own Stacy who did that. She went from emerald to diamond in a month. All right. One day she messaged me and said, "I'm never gonna hit emerald." Yes, you can, Stace. Of course you can. I believe it was maybe 2 weeks later she was emerald. Oh, I don't have anybody else that would want to join me. A month later, she had 10 or 12 people on her team. All right. So the difference is putting yourself in the mindset that you can do this. I can tell you right now, there's people on our team that I know that could be 15 star diamonds right now. I could be a 15 star diamond coach right now because we all are very, very good at connecting with people. We're a very strong team. We all have these different unique things about us. We have nurses, we have teachers, we have massage therapists, we have personal trainers, we have science techs, we got everything. We have everything. We have business ladies. We have all these amazing people on our team. So what I want to see is I want you to take action and I want you to take your business and I want you to go after it. So if I see that you are running with your business, I'm going to run with you. So if you're going hard and you have all these really deep questions like, "Hey Kels, I watched this video and I looked up this on YouTube and I still can't figure out how this works." You better believe I'll hop on the phone with you, I'll hop on Zoom with you, I'll message you. But if you message me and say, "Hey, where do I find this email address?" That was in coach training. All right? You have that at your fingertips. You can join the coach training. It is in day one. We explain that in the video, how to run your online office, how to make coaching codes. All right. If you're a new coach and you're staying as a discount, that's a little bit different. You're like a supernova challenger. Yes, you can ask those questions. But if you're a team builder, you need to show me that you're a team builder. You need to show me that you're going to be a leader. If you open up a McDonald's tomorrow, there's no one there telling you how to run McDonald's. You're going to go to a couple training things if you choose to, and you're going to open up a business. Trust me. I have friends that own businesses like that. That's how they are trained. You figure it out. So I'm giving you some tough love. If you're looking to make this into a true business, you need to step it up. Okay, so you need to be taking action, being consistent. Do you have to work out 7 days a week? No. You want to show people that you're real. You want to show people that you're chasing your goals with them. You don't need to be a crazy person. You just need to be consistent and be honest and be you. So I guess that's my spiel. Sorry if I offend anyone, but tough love is needed sometimes. I'm gonna be making some more videos. I'll post in the group as well. We're gonna be revamping a little bit of training and getting that going, but training starts on the 29th. If you haven't been in it or you were in it, but you weren't actively actually doing any of it, you need to join, okay? Because we are giving you the absolute basics. All those questions that you're sending us, that's in coach training, all right? So you need to step it up, go after it because you're all capable. We got some amazing people that I know can be all stars and have had success, so much success with the programs. Come on, girls, I know you can do it. Talk to you later. Bye.